My greatest hope is always related to the values, that peaceful values that the internet might spread in the future to create a more peaceful and more positive society for human beings to live in. So I think that every citizen, every human being has the interest that we will live in a future society where human beings come before technology, come before economic interests. So I hope that the internet will be at the service of humanity and at the for the good of humanity. The fear is that it might accelerate, it might enhance some destructive behaviors of human beings themselves, like criminal activities and violent activities and war, and so we should be aware of it and limit this possibility as soon as possible.